This is my review of the Body Back Buddy Elite. I found this item on Amazon while searching for home massagers because I can't afford to go pay someone to give me a massage every single day. So I needed a way so that I could daily work on the knots. I get tight knots in my neck and in my back, my lower back, my middle back. Here's how it works. It makes sense, I guess, just looking at it. Let's say you have a knot back here. There's different tips. Look, that one has kind of a point, round over here, doubles over here. All you do though is you go like this, you find that knot. My trap right now has one, and you put it right into that knot, and then you just use the weight of your arms and you give a little pull. And it feels really good, kind of a pleasure and pain kind of thing. If you've ever gotten a deep tissue massage, you know what I'm talking about. But the good thing with this is the amount of pressure is up to you. So if you don't want a lot of pressure, don't pull as hard. And then you can slide it. If you have a slippery shirt like this, you can slide it up just like you're getting a regular massage. If you want to do your neck, I like to do this. I'll use these little nubs here and put the center of my neck right here. And then you just kind of move this back and forth with some weight to it, some pressure, you know, and oh man, it just is really good. If you want to hit the lower back, you just take this around and you put this right into the muscle that's sore and you push forward. You can find all different ways to do it. Now, this comes with like a little chart, a map, how to hit every body part. You can use it on your legs, your calves, your feet if you want to. Here's the thing, anywhere you want to use this, you will find a way to do it. If it's not on their chart, you'll still find a way because it's just fun to get creative with. And I like this thing so much that I started traveling with it. Now, for my job, I travel all around the world, and this thing, it looks huge, but if you have regular luggage, once you pack your clothes, this thing lays flat right on top, and it's pretty light, so it doesn't add too much weight to your luggage. So it's pretty nice after a long travel day on a plane. When you get back to the hotel, you can pull this thing out. And oh, it's so good. I highly recommend it. Just add it to your cart. You will not regret it. It's also really strong because I put a lot of pressure on this thing and it bends a tiny bit, but it just feels super sturdy. I'm not gonna try this, but I almost feel like if I hung this on something that I could hang from it. Don't do that, I don't recommend that, but it seems like it's strong enough to handle that kind of pressure. So yes, I highly recommend it. I give it 5 stars. Add to cart.